Nagising si Marian Bunader, isang English teacher, sa kabisera ng Beirut sa Lebanon dahil sa lakas ng pagyanig ng kanyang kama. Agad siyang tumakbo kasama ang pamilya sa pasilyo ng kanilang gusali.
Since in Lebanon, there's always been this history of explosions and people being assassinated, especially because of the political situation. We thought that it was one of those, so we were really scared and we were really worried.
لا
لا